Anastrozole is a competitive, selective, non-steroidal aromatase inhibitor used as adjuvant therapy for the treatment of hormone receptor-positive breast cancer in postmenopausal women. In this video, let's find found. What is anastrozole? What is anastrozole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking anastrozole? How does anastrozole work? How to use anastrozole? What is anastrozole? Anastrozole, sold under the brand name Arimidex among others, is a medication used in addition to other treatments for breast cancer. Specifically, it is used for hormone receptor-positive breast cancer. It has also been used to prevent breast cancer in those at high risk. It is taken by mouth. Anastrozole was patented in 1987 and was approved for medical use in 1995. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Anastrozole is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 180th mostly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is anastrozole? Anastrozole, sold under the brand name Arimidex among others, is a medication used in addition to other treatments for breast cancer. Specifically, it is used for hormone receptor-positive breast cancer. It has also been used to prevent breast cancer in those at high risk. It is taken by mouth. Anastrozole was patented in 1987 and was approved for medical use in 1995. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Anastrozole is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 180th mostly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. Contraindication. Contraindications of anastrozole include hypersensitivity to anastrozole or any other component of anastrozole formulations, pregnancy, and breastfeeding. Hypersensitivity reactions to anastrozole including anaphylaxis, angioedema, and urticaria have been observed. Side effects. Common side effects of anastrozole, greater than or equal to 10% incidence, include hot flashes, asthenia, arthritis, pain, arthralgia, hypertension, depression, nausea and vomiting, rash, osteoporosis, bone fractures, back pain, insomnia, headache, pain, peripheral edema, coughing, dyspnea, pharyngitis, and lymphedema. Serious but rare adverse effects, less than 0.1% incidence, include skin reactions such as lesions, ulcers, or blisters, allergic reactions with swelling of the face, lips, tongue, and or throat that may difficulty swallowing or breathing, and abnormal liver function tests as well as hepatitis. Pharmacodynamic. Anastrozole prevents the conversion of adrenal androgens, e.g. testosterone, to estrogen in peripheral and tumor tissues. As the growth of many breast cancers is stimulated and/or maintained by the presence of estrogen, anastrozole helps to treat these cancers by decreasing the levels of circulating estrogens. Anastrozole has a relatively long duration of action, allowing for once-daily dosing. Serum estradiol is reduced by approximately 70% within 24 hours of beginning therapy with 1 mg once daily, and levels remain suppressed for up to 6 days following cessation of therapy. Side effects. Common side effects of anastrozole, greater than or equal to 10% incidence, include hot flashes, asthenia, arthritis, pain, arthralgia, hypertension, depression, nausea and vomiting, rash, osteoporosis, bone fractures, back pain, insomnia, headache, pain, peripheral edema, coughing, dyspnea, pharyngitis, and lymphedema. Serious but rare adverse effects, less than 0.1% incidence, include skin reactions such as lesions, ulcers, or blisters, allergic reactions with swelling of the face, lips, tongue, and or throat that make difficulty swallowing or breathing, and abnormal liver function tests as well as hepatitis. Dose. Breast cancer. Adjuvant treatment. Indicated for adjuvant treatment of postmenopausal women with hormone receptor positive early breast cancer. 1 mg POQ day x 5 years. First-line treatment. Indicated for first-line treatment of menopausal women with hormone receptor-positive or hormone receptor-unknown locally advanced or metastatic breast cancer. 1 mg POQ day, continue until tumor progression. Second-line treatment. Indicated for treatment of advanced breast cancer in postmenopausal women with disease progression, tamoxifen therapy. Note, patients with ER-negative disease and patients who did not respond to previous tamoxifen therapy rarely responded to anastrozole. 1 mg POQ day, continue until tumor progression. Dose. Breast cancer. Adjuvant treatment. Indicated for adjuvant treatment of postmenopausal women with hormone receptor-positive early breast cancer. 1 mg POQ day x 5 years. First-line treatment. Indicated for first-line treatment of menopausal women with hormone receptor-positive or hormone receptor-unknown locally advanced or metastatic breast cancer. 1 mg POQ day, continue until tumor progression. Second-line treatment. Indicated for treatment of advanced breast cancer in postmenopausal women with disease progression, tamoxifen therapy. Note, patients with ER-negative disease and patients who did not respond to previous tamoxifen therapy rarely responded to anastrozole. 1 mg POQ day, continue until tumor progression. Safety advice. Anastrozole falls into category X. It has been shown that women taking anastrozole during pregnancy may have babies with problems. That's all the information about anastrozole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.